Hi, welcome to 30 Demos in 60 Minutes, and today we're going to play with the band Graaff Generator, one of my favorite physics toys in the entire universe. First, I want to show you the materials. Clearly, I have a Graaff Generator, pretty standard issue. And then you need a platform. You need something to insulate you from the floor so that when you get charged up, you don't discharge immediately into the floor. And so what I've got here, both of these were made by my colleague, Dr. Willis, and they're both just packaging material that came from some kind of shipment that he received. This one is pretty heavy duty. It's really nice. It doesn't break apart. But this is just standard styrofoam, and it does leave nice little pieces everywhere, as you can see. But totally works. No reason not to use it. So let's go ahead and do this. I'll put the platform on the floor. And it's nice to have multiple platforms because then you can have other students come and join you. So I will stand up here on the platform. I'll turn on my Graaff generator, put my hand on the surface, and we'll see what happens. And as you might have noticed, this is my natural physics talent. This is the whole reason I needed to be a physics teacher in life, because I managed to charge up really well. And so I've been trying to figure out what causes some people to charge up differently than others. Is it because my hair is really fine? I've had students with finer hair than mine. We'll measure it in lab. It's not that. I just happen to build up a really good surface charge. So how's it doing? All right, so I can also go ahead and just take my ponytail out for you and let my hair, forget vanity, we'll let you see what my hair will do. My shirt is starting to stick to me. So yeah, this is great fun. And I always ask a student, a daring student, to come and touch my finger. That's always fun. And the boys will scream like girls. It's pretty entertaining. Oh, that table's not grounding me out. That would hurt. But anyway, I'll touch somebody's finger, or you can touch fists. And I use this to talk about just static electricity and electrons. And I ask my students, why is my hair standing on end? So I want you to think about that too. Why do you think my hair is standing on end when it gets charged up? So the reason that my hairs stand on end is because I have a surface charge, and the charge is spreading evenly all over my entire body. And so my hairs are trying to get as far away from each other as possible because they all have the same charge, and like charges repel. This is also why the charge spreads evenly on my body, because the charges are trying to get as far away from each other as possible. The charge is a positive charge, and the reason for this is that the Van de Graaff sphere is charged positively. So when I touch that sphere, some electrons, leave my body to try to balance that positive charge on the Van de Graaff generator. So since I now have fewer electrons than I do when I'm balanced, I'm left with a positive charge. This is basically the same as just walking across the carpet and building up a charge. This is just a really excellent device for building up lots more charge than your tennis shoes will with carpet. And I can ground myself out here. And I should, as soon as I step on the floor, calm back down again. All right, thank you, have fun.